What is going on, guys? We're back at it with another video. I hope you're all having a great day today. Currently, my mom's been cleaning all around our house all day. Like, the couch is soaking wet and everything's getting cleaned. Deep clean. How's the cleaning going?
Excellent.
There you go. So there has been a lot of cleaning going on our house. We're getting everything top, you know, making sure it's clean. There's a mosquito on the wall, so we're gonna kill it because I hate mosquitoes. What's the best way to do this? Kick it? I think kick it's a good idea. Oh, absolutely sniped. Is it on my sock? Okay, I don't think it's on my sock. Nasty.
Whoopsie. Uh-oh, is it? Oh, there we go.
Whoops. Where I live, guys, mosquitoes have been really bad, and I've gotten bitten so many times. I'm, like, bit, like, all over my arms and legs. It sucks. But yeah, I'm hoping they'll stay away for tomorrow's video because it's going to be a really good one. I already got my shorts out here because these are some old shorts that I'm kind of just fine with ruining because they're probably going to get ruined from what we're doing tomorrow, but it's going to be a lot of fun, so make sure you stick around for that video. I decided I'm going to come downstairs because I never really filmed down here. Like, I almost never filmed in the basement. I don't even know how much of you guys have seen it, but here it is. Dad's computer and stuff and all his guitars. It's actually pretty nice, and then he's got his TV set up here with for the Xbox. But yeah, I thought I'd talk to you guys about the surprise for today because I said in yesterday's video that I wanted to leave it a surprise for today, so I thought instead of just leaving it till when I get it, I wanted to surprise you guys now because I told you guys it was a camera equipment, but I didn't tell you what it was. I also really made it sound in that video like it was a piece for my camera, but the thing is it's not because it's actually
a brand new camera body. It's a Canon 60D. I wanted to get a 70D, but they're really expensive. So this camera's basically the same as mine, but it's new. It's a bit newer. It's like a couple months newer, and it also has a lot more better specs. But yeah, here it is. It's a Canon 60D, as I said. And yeah, it's a really nice camera. I can't wait. I'm gonna be getting it today, hopefully, as everything goes to plan.
So yeah, I'm super excited to get that. It's gonna be awesome. Alright guys, so I just changed shirts because my other one had like a dry erase mark on it, so I was like, so hopefully I'll be able to get that out in the wash, but I can only hope, I guess. So yeah, with the new camera, I'm gonna be getting it around 6 p.m. It's almost, I think, 4 right now. It's about 4, so yeah, I can't wait. I'm so excited to get it. And so basically, this video's gonna be like half on the T2i and then the rest of it on the 60D. I can't wait. I'm so excited. Alright guys, so I got the camera here, right here. Not these two hands. Alright, here it is. It doesn't have the lens on it. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on it in just a minute. But yeah, it's a really nice camera and I'm very excited to use it, so I'm gonna put the battery and everything in it right now and then see how it looks. Alright guys, I'm on the Canon 60D now. It's a lot nicer than my other camera. It's also a lot wider. Like, I have to hold it a lot wider than I had to hold my other camera. My other camera's right here. I just have the lens cap on it and just so it stays protected. It looks weird without the microphone and everything on it, so yeah. Luckily this one did come with a lens cap, so I'm able to use it for this camera because I don't know what I'm gonna do with it yet. I haven't decided. Probably gonna sell it, but yeah, it's a nice camera. I'll miss it. It did me very well, so yeah, it was a great camera. It also came with this strap for like photography, but I'm never gonna use this, so I'm probably just gonna put this in my room somewhere. Also, we got Dairy Queen because there's like a ton of these in London and we're eating it in the perfect spot, right Mom?
In front of the gym.
Right in front of the gym. Alright guys, we're back now. Shout out to the guy who sold me the camera. He let me keep this bag for the camera, which is really nice. It holds all the stuff, like the charger and everything. So yeah, big thank you guys to him. It's a really nice bag. And yeah, it'll definitely be nice for carrying my camera around.
Come on, honey. Can I shut the door?
Yeah. Hey, let's stay in. Don't run away. We kind of like you, so please stay. Is that what you're free to run away?
Even God.
Stop it.
Yeah. What's up?
I wonder if I do one. A lot of noise.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna water the flowers.
Layla. Layla. Layla, come here. What are you doing? Come here. Oh, wrong way.
Also, guys, I took apart the hockey net. It's all here. I don't know what happened here, but this is all bent. Well, thanks for the smack in the face. Calm your tail down there, though. All these poles are here. Are you going to be able to get rid of these poles, or like, will the city take them?
Probably to the jump.
These ones will have to be unscrewed. I didn't know where it was, so... Sorry, I didn't scare you. Yeah, I mainly got rid of them just because how bad shape they were in. And also because we're getting a pool, right, Mom?
Sometime.
The time of getting the pool is to be determined. We'll figure that out soon. So hopefully in the next month or so, as I said in yesterday's video. But yeah, we'll figure it out, and I'm really excited. And I love this camera because I can see myself on the screen here because I have it flipped out so I can look at myself and see, make sure I'm looking nice and fancy. So yeah, I love that. It's awesome. And this is a great camera, way better than my other one. I feel like it actually does look better too. So yeah, I love this camera. It's great. Definitely worth the money. Hi, Layla. Are you excited we're back? Seems so.
You coming with me, Zoe?
Alright guys, we're about to go to Canadian Tire and try to get a tarp. The reason I need a tarp is for tomorrow's video, which I've talked about. It's gonna be a great video, so yeah, make sure you stay tuned for that. But yeah, we're gonna go to Canadian Tire and hopefully we can get a tarp there. The tarp might give it away of what we're gonna be doing. Possibly not though, I'm not sure. Since I know what it is, I can't really say if it's gonna give it away or not. But yeah, I'm really excited. Also, if you hear a fan in the background, it's just because the carpet's drying, so don't mind it. But yeah, so hopefully we can get a tarp, and I'm gonna record on my phone. I'm not gonna bring the big camera because I'll probably get kicked out if I have this in there, because it is pretty big. It's actually bigger than the other camera, and still I wouldn't bring the other camera in there either. So yeah, I'll see you guys at Home Depot. Alright guys, we just got back from getting the tarp. I didn't really film there at all because like there was really, kind of forgot to film when we got to the aisle, and then just got a little clip when we were driving back. But here it is.
It's a pretty big tarp. I don't know if I actually need it to be this big, but I'm probably going to lay it out in the yard right now just to see the size of it.
Alright, hold that thought. Instead of laying it out, I'm just going to wait till tomorrow to do it because then it'll be a surprise, I guess. So hopefully it should be big enough. I mean, it's pretty big. It's 15 by 20. Yeah, it's a pretty good size, so it should be good. But yeah, that'll be a fun video to film tomorrow. I'm pretty sure Rage and Kaelin will both be in it, so that's gonna be a lot of fun. And yeah, I think I'm just gonna sit in my bed and chill for a bit because I've had a long day. My legs are starting to get sore, so might as well just chill and kind of rest for a bit. Might hop on some Xbox and just kind of chill out for the night.
Bam.
I mean, you guys already know I broke the water wall flip world record, so I'm just kind of really good, you know?
You joining me for the outro, Layla?
I bought this orange juice because I was craving some McDonald's orange juice, and this literally tastes nothing like it. It tastes like crap, so we're going to do the only right thing to do.
Goodbye.
But yeah, so I think that's going to be all for this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. I love this camera. It's a lot better than my old one. It's definitely an upgrade, and yeah, it's awesome. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you drop a thumbs up on it. Make sure you comment down below. Make sure to share this video with all your friends and smash that subscribe button down below. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this one. Make sure you guys stay for tomorrow's video because it's going to be a great video. And yeah, see you in the next one. Peace out.